thankful for Josh to come and to share his talent with us. Our second reading today comes from the Gospel of Luke,